26 right for light aircraft, tower frequency 118.3. Departure runway, runway 35, tower frequency 119.5. VFR arrivals, contact Denver radar 20 miles out. From the south, use 126.9. From the north, use 119.3. VFR departures, contact last delivery on 125.3 before taxi. For radar service frequency, advise if transponder equipped. Inform the controller of initial contact that you have received information, Mike.
Okay, why don't you take a picture of that? Remember your picture, and you gotta direct this down. It's gonna be on the tape.
I got a tape measure with you.
This is the picture. Your first picture will be at the first tree. The one between mark 2 and 3. Meantime, I'm gonna look a couple of these trees over here.
You are getting
some. Any rings on the tree you're taking samples from on the side facing the suspected landing site?
4 clicks max.
Up to 4. Interesting. That's right where you're taking the sample now. 4. That's the strongest point on the tree?
Yes, sir. If you come to the back, there's no clicks whatsoever.
No clicks at all on the back. It's all on the
maybe
side
one
facing the... Interesting. The orientation looks like something twisted as it got, you know, as it sat down on it. Looks like someone took something and sat it down and twisted it from side to side. Very strange.
We look at the same tree we took the sample off with this, we call it the telescope.
Getting a definite heat reflection off the tree, about 3 or 4 feet off the ground.
Yes, we're the same spot.
Same place in the spot as we're getting.